Hello, I'm the Great Orbax. We're here today with Dr. Mike Massa to discuss the concept of conservation of energy.
In this demo, we're going to look at a system that has a certain total amount of energy. Now, the energy comes in different forms, like potential energy and kinetic energy. But the total amount of energy stays fixed. And we're just going to see in this demo that the energy is going to transfer between one type and another. So this thing has a lot of gravitational potential energy in it. And once we drop it and get it moving, then it's going to convert to a ton of kinetic energy.
So we've got MGH right here. And then when we release it, realistically, when it strikes the ground, it's a half mv squared.
Yeah, that's a lot of energy. You want to drop it?
Yeah, I do.
Okay. So we have here a pendulum, and we're going to load the system up with some energy. Right now, we're going to have a bunch of potential energy in here. We're going to let it go, and we're going to see that that potential energy gets converted to kinetic energy. On the backswing, when it comes back up, that kinetic energy gets converted back into potential energy, but the whole idea is that the total energy is going to be conserved. So we should have this thing end up at exactly the same height that it started with.
Wow.
Should we test it?
Why not?
All right. Now look, if it's any consolation, there's going to be a little bit of energy converted into friction and noise energy there when the cable rubs at the top. So it won't come exactly back, but maybe that far away. Okay?
No matter how many times we do this, I never get used to that.
So that's conservation of energy.
Hey, get back to work.